Complete it to increase survival chances. To improve your chances of survival, complete the first chapter of the guide to learn new techniques. Continue to complete the survival guide to master more survival skills.
Preet is back. He wants to talk to you about Guana. We still haven't located your friends, but we'll keep trying. Look, why don't you come back to the Haven and we'll talk more there?
Thank you. The outcasts won't be able to keep up this type of action. They're sustaining too many losses.
Yet they persist in sending waves of fanatics against our positions. They are perhaps crazy, but not stupid.
Kree, this is the person I talked to you about.
Hunter told me about you. I'm sorry about what happened in Guarna. Nasty business. We didn't reach them in time. It's dangerous outside the Havens, and... well, what I'd like to know is what happened. We have limited intelligence on the attack.
Riot attacked in force and overran the Haven.
Brief as Bane. He's ruthless. He doesn't appear often. But when he does... Hunter, tell the Alliance Riot was behind the attack.
Then, Toxomorphs stormed the Breach.
The Outcast herded them into the Breach? I've heard rumors of similar attacks. But I didn't think it was possible to manipulate the Toxomorphs like this. You're the only survivor we've encountered.
Does anyone live outside the Havens?
Some do. But it's not safe. Especially now. There have been disappearances. We have reports of people missing near Fort Starspine. It's a contested area, and we've been forced to pull back. When we have a plan, we will. The Outcasts have taken Hero's Tunnel. They've cut us off. I don't have the authority to order an attack.
The men are ready, sir. We have no idea what those psychos will do. Their lives are in danger.
I understand the situation, soldier. You don't rise to my position by shirking your responsibilities. I must follow my orders from the Alliance. And then there's the power armor unit stolen from the military base nearby. We need to tread carefully. Otherwise, they'll crush us like they did Guarna. But now, we need to bide our time. Now, if you'll excuse me, other matters require my attention.
Preet is in a difficult position. You're right. We should save them. Jean Wang, head of security.
Why is Preet such a cautious man?
He was posted at an Alliance military base when the Outcasts attacked. They ambushed the team transporting some power armor. He was the only survivor.
That would make me cautious too.
And then there's you. Single-handedly destroyed a nest of Toxomorphs. An unknown for advanced combat training. Did you know the country is beautiful east along the river? There's a beautiful spot that overlooks Fort Starspine. If you happen to take a stroll in the area, I'd love to hear what you think about the scenery.
What's with the girl? Oh, so we're pampering our guests now. What does the boss man want with her?
Like he's gonna tell us. Come on, let's finish loading the prisoners. I don't want to be here all night.
What are we gonna do with this sorry bunch? If it were up to me, I'd bury him. Alliance scum!
You've got some stones.
It's you. Thank God you're still alive.
Nia, is that you?
Is your brain still thawing? Yeah, it's me.
Where's Ryan?
I don't know. Both of you were gone when I swam to the surface.
Excuse me? Did you see where the transport went?
No, the rain washed away the tracks.
Yes. We lived there until the outcast came and rounded everyone up. They took us as well. I don't know. They load prisoners onto buses and move them, including my husband. You could find him, will you?
Verification failed.
Is anyone there?
Be careful. It could be a trap.
Mia?
Professor Connor?
I never thought I'd run into you here. Last time I saw you was in Edengate 2 years ago.
What happened? How'd you end up here?
I moved to the valley with my wife and I retired. I got restless and started helping out at the Haven's workshop. Anyway, I left the Haven to collect a spare part from a friend and they found me. They've had me poring over power armor data for the last few days.
Data? Seems like it was orchestrated. Yeah, it won't be long before reinforcements come. Professor, this is my friend.
I can't thank you enough.
The outcasts have been attacking the valley relentlessly. No wonder Borna fell.
You're back.
I found them at the fort.
Come with me.
Nia, good to see you in one piece.
It's good to see you again, Commander.
Mission report? Just you?
Yes, the outcasts were transporting people out of the valley. I had to act quickly.
Rash, brave, possibly lucky. But maybe not. Just you?
Yes, the outcasts were transporting people out of the valley. I had...
Professor? Are you okay?
I'm well enough. No need to worry about me, Preet. They have power armor.
Probably stolen from a military base. Did you see it?
No, but it seems to be the same model.
We believe the outcasts kidnapped the Professor to advance their power armor research.
And? Did you help them, Professor?
I resisted. But they realized I tampered with the data. Preet, they threatened my kids. I had no choice. But they can't reverse engineer the technology. Hell, they needed an elaborate ruse to get me to work for them.
They were able to destroy Gwarna. Let's not underestimate them, shall we? If they can operate the armor, we need to be prepared.
I'm sorry, I...
It's okay, Professor. You did what you had to do to protect your...
We'll find a way to retrieve the power.
I think I know how. Meet me at Wreckage Market. I'll tell you more there.